Now, presumably, the first segmented ancestor of a centipede, and the same goes for our own first segmented ancestor, would have been a monstrous freak. It had a double body or triple body, etc., where its parents had a nice, tidy, single body. We know it survived because its descendants are still with us, but I wouldn't be surprised if it survived in that primeval sea only by the skin of its teeth. What matters is not whether it was good at surviving. What interests us is its potential to evolve.